back out to Schaefer. Looks like they're just trying to get their set, get things all set up, and they work it into the middle. And a shot by Zimmerman, and it's a goal. Let's go to the replay.
It's a great cut here by the junior attackman. Catches that ball in the middle. As soon as it's in his stick, he releases it. Bounce shot right over the goalie's shoulder. Nice job by Connor Bell. Picking that one up, and it's a quick shot with the right hand. Taking their time here on this main advantage.
Ball in the air. Look at that. Right out of the air. Scoops it up. Puts it in. That's Trey Glass, his second goal of the game.
It's at the right time.
Yeah, look. See? Check. Ball pops up.
Yeah, effort of trying to clear it there. Ball pops out. Glass is right there and able to swat it in while the goalie's out.
Open net. And remember, your top five plays will be brought to you by Yogurt Works Cafe in Ephrata, where they are more than just frozen yogurt. So stop on by and give them a try. To vote for the top five, log on to our blog, news11sports.tv. Pick your favorite. We will announce the winner next Monday right here on News 11.